I'm loving the experience. It's very excited about the match. Come here and we get given free Guinness, which is always a good thing. And they put on a great spread here, and it makes you feel very welcome. I just hope that Ireland beat England today. That's all I really care about. I think what sets a green room apart is it just seems very accommodating and open, you know, and it's very different types of people here from different walks of life and different parts of, you know, entertainment and sport, and it sort of feels more of a collective than a lot of other sort of corporate experiences.